Are you finally ready to jump in on the TikTok dance trend? Or maybe you're already a TikTok dance superstar and you're looking for more fun ideas to try? Well, here's an idea for you. In last month's update for PyroDirector 365, we released the AI object detection feature with video effects so you can easily create masks and apply cool video effects to moving people or objects with just one click. This tool is great to apply on video backgrounds or if you're looking to do a character introduction. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a cool TikTok style dance video using AI object detection with some video effects. And you can also download PyroDirector 365 for free to follow along with this tutorial. First, let me give you some tips about using the AI object detection feature. Tip number one, make sure the main subject or object in your video is visible. This means that either you have a clean background or your video has a clear depth of field. That way, it's easier for AI to detect the main subject or object. Tip number two, multiple subjects or objects are supported. The AI object detection feature supports multiple subjects or objects. However, the same precautions for tip number one also applies. Now let's move on to the editing. In PyroDirector 365, place your clip on the timeline. Go to Effect Room and find AI Object Selection under the Style Effect category. Effects under the AI Object Selection category are great for highlighting a person or object by attaching a video effect with motion tracking so they can stand out even more. Now that you've chosen an effect, drag and drop it onto your clip. You can also apply more than one effect on a single clip. And to make adjustments to an effect, click on the eye icon on the effect tab. You'll see all the effects you've applied. Click on an effect to open effect settings. Depending on the effect, there's various settings you can make adjustments to. And what if you want to apply an effect just to the background? No problem. Using the same clip, choose from other style effects. Again, drag and drop onto the clip and click on the eye icon to open settings for the effect. Here's where the AI object detection feature comes in. Check off auto select most prominent object to auto detect the main subjects of your video. Then click invert masked area. This will invert the mask to apply the effect to only the background. Now that you know how to use the AI object detection feature, it's time for you to try it out yourself to create your own dance video. And hashtag made with PyroDirector to show us what you've made. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.